Those are maggot eggs, and yes, that was my compost bin top.
If I had kept that any longer, it would have become straight up fucking maggots.
Now, is it a bad thing to add maggoty food or to find maggots in your compost pile? No, it's actually fine.
It's just nasty as fuck.
Because at the end of the day, they're decomposers and they're helping break shit down just like all the other motherfucking bugs up in there. If you have too many though, check out the caption on ways to mitigate them. Like and follow for more happy composting.